And he was responsible for so many iconic moments on the pitch. Is there one that is the most precious, the most special to you personally?
Well, I don't know about me personally. I think for most people it would be Euro 96 and the goal he scored against Scotland. I did a cup tie, which nobody else will remember apart from Tottenham fans, in the fourth round of the FA Cup in 1991. And the game had almost gone so cold that nothing was going on the pitch. Spurs were winning, but there wasn't much in it. And then Gazza suddenly picked the ball up, and out of nothing, he beat three men and scored. And the whole stadium just rose as one, and it completely transformed the afternoon. And that's my favourite one, because I was actually doing the commentary at the time and telling everybody how boring the game had become. And then, and this is Gascoigne, and everything changed, as it usually did when Gazza got on the ball.